know they gotta chill. I pull out the tool, I might pop for real. I've been running bad like I got the steel.
What's going on, Clips?
What?
What up, what up, what up?
It's your boy Dup.
It's your boy Ross.
And we are in the
Clutch.
Hey, back at your boys, another video, you feel me?
When the music video doesn't match the song number two.
At all.
I've seen this video a while back, and I was like, you know what? I don't think Dub has seen this. He needs to check this out.
I haven't.
These guys are hilarious. Their content is dope as hell. They basically switch up a song. They make a music video, but they put a song and they lip sync to the song that you wouldn't think would fit that music video. And I think it's a dope concept. I think they're one of the first people to actually ever do this. It blew up. You can see millions of views. We're going to check this out, man. I'm sure a lot of you guys know who these guys are.
No, I've heard of these. I don't think I remember checking this one out specifically. But yeah, I'm about to check it out right now. So make sure y'all like and subscribe and hit and post notification.
You already know what to do.
Let's go.
All right, man. Let's see what.
How it look?
It look like a typical, you know what I'm saying? Like
it's game, game.
Yeah, yeah, not yeah.
About to break the pit. Gotta keep it.
Gotta keep it. This is the Justin Bieber, bro. This is the young Justin Bieber. I know this.
They are childish. Childish, bro.
I'm it's mad. Nothing but niggas.
I'm mad that niggas is so serious. Like, these niggas are for real. they for real serious, bro.
This is what I call fantastic acting, bro. They are dedicated to the Justin Bieber song to the T, bro.
They we're smoking, not talking about. Got the drink.
We're not talking about new Justin. We're talking about young. Usher found him. He was singing on the corners with a guitar, Justin
swoop,
Bieber.
Swoop. Swoop, Justin.
Ah, no.
That shit is hilarious. I'm out, just get you where you are. Step
to the beat of my heart. I don't know. Cool, this song low-key kind of jam. I ain't gonna lie to you.
The slow-mo.
This nigga is a ski mask.
Hennessy bottle.
She's so serious. My man's is serious. That's what's selling
it. He really rapping some gangster shit.
You got niggas out here with the air guns, bro. This don't match.
That shit is hilarious. I would take every second, every single
time. Oh my God. Like my last step to the beat of my heart. And the fact they actually had to know the words to the song. That's what makes this great.
You did. This you had the links, the lip sync it. So.
This is so great, bro. Hey.
NFC bottle.
Oh my God, this is great. Not the money.
I don't know what to say, bro. I love my people, man.
I love my people, man.
Bro, they stupid.
And the occasional pit bull.
Yes.
Not the Henny, no.
The same bottle.
I need somebody to love.
Nada, you turning up.
Oh my god, bro, this is great. Oh, this is great, bro. This is fantastic, yo.
Wow, bro.
I love my people, man.
I'm talking about ridiculous.
Hey. Oh. Oh.
This shit is amazing. Oh, dang.
This is great. This is great.
That was great, bro. Like,
this is great, bro.
It doesn't get better than that, man. Like,
this is great, bro.
Getting together with the homies saying, hey, man, I got a dope-ass idea, man. Let's do a Justin Bieber song don't match video. Let's lip sync it. Act like we really in the hardcore music video, but we rocking out to Justin Bieber.
I just see somebody to love.
Hey,
yeah.
Drinking Hennessy. Shooting air guns. Yeah, bro. It doesn't get better than this, bro.
They got more of them, so if y'all want us to check them out,
run them lights up, man. Run them lights up.
They got more of them, man. That shit is such a dope concept.
That's
to really flip a song into something else, bro. I never thought I would see the day when niggas is out here jamming Justin Bieber. His old shit with the swoosh.
Swoosh Justin.
Oh my god.
But man, if y'all like that video, man, you know what to do. Make sure you comment down below. Let us know if you want to do some more of these. Run them likes up just in case as well. Follow your boys on social media, all that good stuff, man. We love you guys. Don't never forget Black Lives Matter, and don't let nobody tell you otherwise, man. If you don't know nothing else, just know this. We in the clutch, baby.
Already. Lay back life.